आपको जरूर बता दूं कि वीजा आंदोलन जो हमने किया उसमें नतीजे क्या आए, जो हम 1 दिसंबर से कर रहे हैं। कई दर्जनों की तादाद में लोग इस मीटिंग में आए। दी वीजा आंदोलन दैट दी आम आदमी पार्टी इज डूइंग इन गोवा इज रिसीविंग ओवरवेलमिंग क्राउड्स एंड द ग्राउंड स्वेल ऑफ सपोर्ट दैट हैज कम इन फेवर ऑफ द आम आदमी पार्टी इज वर्थ विटनेसिंग। आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू द फीडबैक दैट वी गॉट फ्रॉम दीज मीटिंग्स। द फर्स्ट फीडबैक दैट वी गॉट वॉज दैट पीपल आर फेड अप, गोवंस आर फेड अप ऑफ पेइंग हाई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल्स, दे आर फेड अप ऑफ दिस लूट दैट द प्रमोद सावंत गवर्नमेंट इज डूइंग। सेकेंड, पीपल सेड दैट इन दिस पैंडमिक वी हैव नो बिजनेस, द इकोनॉमी हैज कोलैप्स्ड, बट डिस्पाइट हैविंग नो बिजनेस, डिस्पाइट हैविंग नो ऑपरेशंस, वी आर गेटिंग हाई इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल्स टू अ पॉइंट वेयर कंज्यूमर्स वॉकड अप टू द स्टेज ऑफ द आम आदमी पार्टीज वीजा आंदोलन एंड सेड दैट इवन दो वी आर कंज्यूमिंग 0 units ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी वी आर गेटिंग हाई बिल्स। And I will show you one of those bills. This is a bill, original copy that I have, in which the consumption, as you can see where my index finger is zero. The consumption is zero and the amount for usage, alleged usage of electricity is still charged. That is, even if you are consuming 0 units of electricity, that is no electricity, even then you are getting a high bill. These are not areas. Do not mistake these for areas. In Delhi, under the Kejriwal model of electricity, you consume 200 units of electricity and you get 0 bill. In BJP model of electricity, you consume 0 units. But you get high bills. This is an example which people came to the Visa Andolan stage of Aam Aadmi Party and gave to us and said that see how troubled we are, the kind of difficulty that we are facing simply because this is a government that does not care about Goans, this is a government that cares about their own personal interests. I reiterate the solemn pledge of Aam Aadmi Party that within 48 hours of forming the next government in Goa, in the upcoming assembly elections, the Aam Aadmi Party will give free electricity to all those who consume up to 200 units of electricity. That is roughly 73% of Goans. And we will reduce the power bills of those who consume 400 units of electricity by a whopping 50%, which constitutes another 20% of Goans. That is 73% plus 20%. 93% of Goans will either get 0 bills or negligible amount of bills for electricity. That is the solemn pledge the Aam Aadmi Party has made and we will stick by it. Let me also tell you that just how in Delhi the Aam Aadmi Party has been able to do the following, which I am just going to tell you, we will do the very same in Goa when we form the next government. That is, there will be no power cuts. There will be no use of inverter and generator because they will be consigned to history. There will be no power outages. There will be no load fluctuation. And above all, there will be no bills, there will be no invoice that will be generated on you. Speaking of power cuts, during the Visa Andolan, when we were conducting these meetings, we conducted one meeting in the constituency of the Honorable Power Minister. Do pay attention to what I'm saying. During this Visa Andolan, we conducted a meeting in the Power Minister's own constituency. Mr. Cabral, my dear friend who did not debate with me, in his constituency, we conducted a meeting. And during that meeting, during that 1-hour long meeting, we faced three power cuts. The electricity went off three times in the power minister's own constituency in a span of 1 hour when we were doing this meeting. मैं आपको बताना चाहता हूं कि गोवा के ऊर्जा मंत्री की खुद की विधानसभा क्षेत्र में जब हमने इस वीज आंदोलन की मीटिंग करी तो उनके खुद के विधानसभा क्षेत्र में एक घंटे की मीटिंग के भीतर 3 बार बिजली कट गई, 3 बार बिजली चली गई। ये दिखाता है कि गोवा के ऊर्जा मंत्री जब अपनी विधानसभा क्षेत्र में ऊर्जा नहीं दे सकते, पावर नहीं दे सकते, बिजली नहीं दे सकते, तो वो बाकी जगह क्या पावर देंगे। इफ द पावर मिनिस्टर कैनॉट गिव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, कैनॉट प्रोवाइड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू हिज ओन कंस्टिट्यूएंसी, विल ही एवर बी एबल टू गिव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू एनी पार्ट ऑफ गोवा। एंड लेट मी इन कंक्लूजन गिव यू सम फिगर्स ऑफ द सक्सेस ऑफ द वीज आंदोलन। अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल ज्वाइंड the Aam Aadmi Party's quest for free electricity, Aam Aadmi Party's Viz Andolan. They pledged their support and they pledged to vote for Aam Aadmi Party in the upcoming elections. Through the missed call campaign, on the missed call number, we received 1,65,131 registrations. That is 1,65,131 people supported the Viz Andolan of Aam Aadmi Party, expressed their support for the Aam Aadmi Party and pledged to vote for the Aam Aadmi Party in the upcoming elections. 73,714 people expressed their support through IVR, that is through making a phone call to our registered number and expressing their support. That is 73,714. And another 23,651 people expressed their support through referendums that we are conducting in these public meetings by giving them the form which they fill up on questions of electricity, whether they want free electricity, are they happy with the current regime, or do they want Aam Aadmi Party and Aam Aadmi Party's promise for free electricity.